And new this morning, another winless night for the Powerball jackpot. So the jackpot now at $1.4 billion. Here we go again. Cash value of more than $643 million. And while it's still the third largest jackpot in the game's history, this is the first time in Powerball history that there have been back-to-back cycles of $1 billion prizes. The next drawing is Saturday night at 10:59. Just keeps on going.